Good morning students, this is Seema's Logic Kids. In this topic we are going to see about how the structure of NMOS and PMOS structure, logic gate structures, and how to use to simplify the or how to use to design the inverter using the CMOS logic. Let's start. First one, NMOS MOSFET. NMOS means it's having the majority in negative type. It's a N-type means its electrons are the majority charge carriers in the N-type MOSFET. Here already we are seeing the three terminals are there in the MOSFET. Three terminals are gate, drain, source. Then in PMOS and NMOS, what are the difference means? Here we are having bubble in the gate session means it's a PMOS. If a bubble is absent means it is the N-type MOSFET. Here we are giving, if logical zero, if suppose we are giving zero means it's a off condition. It's a open circuit. This switch is going to open circuit. Then we are giving one means it's a logical. We are using only zeros and one are the inputs here. We are giving one as the input means that time this gate is going to short circuit. That means it's a on condition. High voltage is passed here, drain to source. If off means it's a logical zero. Then just opposite to PMOS. NMOS is zero means off and one means on. Just opposite to PMOS. Here we are having bubble in gate means it's a PMOS MOSFET. It's acting like a inverter. Just we are giving, if suppose we are giving one as the input to gate means it will produce a zero as the output. Just not means this dot is produced to not gate. It not means if we are giving in not gate, we are giving input is 1 means it will produce the 0 as the output like that. Here we are having 0 is the input means here output is 1. That time it will have the logical 0 output. That means it's a on condition, that switch is going to on. If suppose we are giving 1 as the input means it will going to produce the 0 as the output, then it will act as the open switch. Next, if in we are going to simplify or using design means in CMOS, we are going to design CMOS using the transistors means. If PMOS is always in the top of the design and the bottom of the design we are having the NMOS transistors. Always we are PMOS, it's called the pull-up network. In the total number of NMOS is called the pull-down network. In the pull-up network, only present in the PMOS transistors. In the pull-down network, we are having only in the NMOS transistors. Next, how to design PMOS and NMOS? That means CMOS transistors, PMOS and NMOS combination is called the CMOS, complementation of metal oxide semiconductor. It's a combination of PMOS and NMOS. Then it's always the inverter. It's a PMOS is a PMOS is always present in the pull up network. That means that output session top portion is called the pull up network. Then output below the output session, it's having the pull down network. In the pull down network, we are having only in the NMOS transistors. Then it will act like a inverter. Inverter design means it will have single PMOS and NMOS going to use the design single inverter. Inverter means just like a NOT gate. NOT gate is equal to inverter. Just we are giving 1 as the input means it will produce the 0 as the output, and 0 as the input means it will produce a 1 as the output. Just like inverter design, how to implement using the CMOS. Thank you, students.